God is no respecter of persons. He saved Danny Velasco, and he wants to do the same thing for anyone who will call on his name. And I'm sure we all know of someone who needs to call on the name of the Lord because they're addicted to something, or maybe they just need God. So when we sing this song, Heal Our Land, fix in your mind and your heart the name of someone that you would like to see call on the name of the Lord, because it's prayer that will cause them to call out to God. It was prayer that caused Danny Velasco, because he said, I will never call on the name of the Lord, and I'll never go to your church. But they began to pray, and he changed his mind. So let's turn the sanctuary into a war room for a few minutes and go to war on someone else's behalf, okay?